I'm shocked that he stayed this long. I don't know who is going to take his place, whether Emmett Flood wants that job or not, because any lawyer who gets wrapped up in helping Donald Trump fire Robert Mueller and obstruct justice is asking to themselves get hit with an obstruction of justice charge, lose their law license, end up making license plates. I don't think a good lawyer like Emmett Flood's going to want to end up in jail.